So we left port about 24 hours ago. We've been steaming out to our first mooring site, which is where we are right now. The site was a little bit deeper than we expected, so we used our multi-beam system to find a site that had the exact correct depth. So we moved our location from what we were planning by a few miles, and now we're at that new location and we're in the process of putting that mooring in the water. This is our most complicated mooring. It's 4,800 meters long, and we're in about 4,850 meters of water. And there are probably over 100 instruments on this mooring, measuring temperature, salinity, and velocity at a bunch of different depths along from the bottom to the top of the mooring. If you think about the flow of energy from New Zealand to Tasmania is like a river, this is the upstream location. So what we're trying to do with this mooring is measure the energy of the beam of internal waves on their way from New Zealand to Tasmania before they interfere with and interact with the continental slope at Tasmania. So the past few days were really exciting, really intense. We had so much gear to load on board and instruments to prepare, and really worked hard. And so we managed to just barely make it. We got off the dock on time and managed to go out and celebrate the night before we left. And here we are, all set to deploy our first 15 moorings.